Yeah, so yeah, I want to give a quick update about developing computational models with SPML and using three tools I develop. It's one is SPMutils, the other Sci3 SPML, and the other one SPML Sim. It's basically a short advertisement for a hands-on session on Wednesday. So if you're interested in this tools, please join. So what is SPMLUtils? It's a Python utility for working with SPML models. It supports basically SPML core and FPC, comp, distrib, and layout. Main features are like, I would say it's the main focus is on model creation, manipulating, and merging, and has very good unit support and support for model annotations. There are a few new features which I really liked and I always wanted. The first, like really simplified unit support, because it's very complicated to create units in SPML. So we did an abstraction layer that we can really write units and have like some code, automatic code completion on defined units and available units. And so we can basically use all general unit strings and they're automatically converted to the correct things. The other one I really wanted is Markdown notes to document my model because XML and so on writing is horrible. So we now have full GitHub Markdown support on our models, and this is automatically converted then to SPML. So we can put in here image, basically what you can do on GitHub Markdown. We have Omics support and resolving, rendering, validating of Omics metadata. Important new feature is like this interactive model report for SPML, which is basically providing a web application where you can upload an SPML and then visualize it easily. Importantly, we provide OLL endpoints for integration in tools, workflows, web pages, presentations. So if you're interested, like basically to display your model or provide a human accessible way to deal with that, just include the link and you get basically a report like here. You get automatically the annotations rendered and resolved from ontology lookup service. You have navigation basically between the different objects. You can go to the compartments and so on. And you have also like some very useful search to basically just get the subset of objects you're interested in. This works with comp and model composition and basically creates Omics archives if you don't have files, and basically then you have sorry, this is a bug. And then you basically have like multiple SPML files in here. You can just select the model you want. And yeah, that's basically it. I find this very helpful. And yeah, if you have questions about that, just let me know. The next tool is basically SciSPML. It's just a network visualization of SPML models. You can just upload an SPML, get a nice graph visualization of different subgraphs, where you can basically do network-based filtering and subgraphs and so on. We now also have like some SPMLUtils integration. So you just in Python, you can create your SPML and automatically your network visualizations are updated. The last choice tool is SPML Sim, which is basically Python utilities for simulating SPML models and based on the Roadrunner and allows model simulation. There's a lot of unit support, parameter scans, parameter fitting, and so on. I would say this is the most alpha-ish, beta-ish here. So this is more like, okay, if you're interested in trying something new and are not afraid, do this. The SciSPML, SPMLUtils, I would say this is pretty stable and well developed. And yeah, that's basically it from my side.